I've got to love the AUG.
It is a sick gun.
Or, well, as you would call it.
How do you spell yours again?
Capital B, I G, capital Y, E, T, Y, E, T, double I.
Go to the Tenderloin safe house.
Is that what you've got to do?
Yeah.
Alright, hang on. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
There it is.
There's some guy. Some guy just sitting on a ladder. On the inside of him. Stretch his love.
Oh. Oh, I need to close my window, now but. Entering a safe area. Things moving. There we go.
That means moving.
Yeah, it requires far too much energy. Oh yeah, guess what?
What?
My managers might be getting sacked.
Why?
Because they were doing very naughty stuff with gift cards.
Oh, were they claiming them themselves?
No, they were giving them away when they're not meant to be, sort of thing.
Oh,
no.
Quite funny, really.
Well, that's not good.
Oh, I couldn't give a fuck.
Well, you couldn't. What does that mean for you?
Nothing. New manager at worst.
Oh, I thought you'd get like promoted.
Nah, probably not. I haven't been there long enough.
Yeah, I suppose. Would have been cool, though.
Yeah, it would have been cool, but...
Echo available. My grenade launcher to be back there. Ah, honey. Come on.
Hey. There we go.
We've got a suppressor. I was just running away. Oops, this is a link. I need a med kit. Hey, you can have that all day.
What the oh, thanks. How did you get your skin?
It's because I got the gold edition of the game, I think.
Because apparently, I read that civilians can drop them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if you like, it's really rare, but there's a few ways to get them. Like, they're really random. Like, you can get them if you just kill like an enemy, you get a random drop. But you can get them; they're really rare. But if you give a civilian in need something, and you can get it like that. Also, you need to. There's a thing in the medical wing, I think it is.
Yeah.
I can't quite remember that you have to upgrade and you can customize things. I can't remember what it's called exactly, but you can do it like that. I think you can get skins that way. I really want one.
I really, really want one.
Urban snow weapon skin. Huh.
Some of yours is.
No, that's a new one that I've just got. Actually, yeah.
I've joined your group. Where's the... Where's the geezer?
I'm just quickly checking the Ubisoft store. Because it's another perk of having the season pass by the looks of it.
There we go. Oh my god! I'm like 3,000 XP points away.
Well, there's really not a lot here. I've got pretty much all of it.
I couldn't claim anything off it, it was pissing me off.
Why are you running into me? have I got to go? I need to go to the safe house.
What?
Base of operations.
Okay. You fast traveling. Yeah.
What happened to an hour fast travel? Did I do anything?
Yeah, you just disappeared. Just left half an hour ago, she's still not home. Oh yeah, they went the same.
Well, oh, that'll be why Amy hasn't texted me then. I just texted her, like, are you home or what?
Yeah, they're in the same place. I remember it saying.
I can see your little Negro ass running after me. Totally just forgot we were streaming. I apologise.
Jesus Christ.
At the same time, I don't even care. Like,
at the same time, you probably should.
Probably.
I'm home, you sick people. Where are we at? Okay, right, I'm gonna try and look for the name of the thing that you have to upgrade.
CBRN backpack, firefighter backpack, hunter backpack, paramedic backpack, police backpack, survivor backpack.
That one.
Oh, siege cap. Oh, I like that. That's quite cool.
I think it's this one. Yeah. Supply line. In the security wing. What you need? It gives you a clothes vendor. Unlock a clothes vendor in the base of operations. That's what the perk is. And
oh,
apparently
yeah, I've got one.
That. Apparently that can give you skins.
What's it called? Supply line.
Yeah. Scavenger crate. What's in here then? Simple down jacket. Yeah, why not? See what it looks like.
Where is it? In the security wing.
Yep.
Guard posts. Special ammo.
No, I don't like it. Don't shoot me.
Shoot in range. Advanced weapons vendor. Ooh.
Did you not know that was a thing?
No.
Oh.
Not really too interested in that, to be honest.
Bum bum.
You say it was a security wing, yeah?
Yeah, definitely. Supply line.
I can't find it.
It's where I'm standing.
Situation room. Found forge. Fine. I have no idea where you're standing.
Come out into where you would.
I forgot this was a bit. Find canine unit. Gunsmith. They've added quite a lot to this, but that's a bit.
Yeah. This is what I'm trying to get up. I've got like none for the power one, I think. Where are you? It says I can't see you. What the hell?
I'm at the procurement team.
Yeah, but I can't actually see you. Can you see me?
No. No, there's no supply line anywhere around here. Do you mean the procurement team, where it says scavenger box?
No, it literally... here. I haven't unlocked it yet, but it's supply line. It's in the situation room.
Oh yeah, no, I haven't got it either.
Yeah. That's what you need. Fuck it, I'm gonna.
That's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna add my new skin to my gun.
Fuck you. What's your, little secondary gun? The third gun?
I have the M1911.
I've got a little double barrel.
Yeah, I had the Defiler, but I'm not really too keen on that. Oh yeah, look at my guns now. That's my sniper.
That's actually very, very nice.
And then, obviously, AUG.
That's nice.
And then I've got some new kit as well.
Oh yeah, your bag. That shit's nice.
I don't understand how
to... Oh, wow.
What?
The graphics on that. I'm using like the sight on my AUG to zoom in to your bag, and you can see like every single thread.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That is unbelievable.
I don't understand where to add. So I've got a. It says a repurposed firearms mod.
Right.
And it says equip a mod by selecting an item with a mod slot and pressing square. Modifying weapons and gear can greatly improve their statistics, but I don't really know where I can apply it.
It might not be for the guns that you have. If you know what I mean.
No.
Like, it might not be able to be equipped to the gun that you have.
I'm hoping.
If you
need. No, that's shit.
Oh, hold on. I'll be back in a second. I'm just gonna go and sell some shit. Wait, did you say you got the M1911?
Yeah.
I just sold it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mm, mm, mm. Mm, mm, mm.
Right, what mission are we doing?
I don't know, you need to choose one.
Oh yeah, I'm literally like right at the end. It's like stupid how close I am. Right, bear with
I want to change this firefighter jacket. That'll do. I'm happy with how I look. But okay. All right. Yeah. No worries.
Oh my God. There's wait. How do you check your XP? Like how much you have? Oh, no.
No idea, mate.
Well, when it came up, I think I'm 3,000 away, but there's no like mission nearby that will cover that. Have you Oh no, don't worry. Silly question. See, there's one. Fuck it, we'll do this. This one's got 1,600 on it. Ready?
Yeah. Just literally, I don't care what mission we do. I don't care about the XP or anything. It's just about time we played this.
Yeah.
This has been the most boring stream for anyone that would have been watching, or anyone that would have watched at this point.
Yep.
But we do this on how not to get viewers.
Yeah. That's okay. It'll soon change.
I'm telling you, my character's faster than you. But I'm up your chuff and I started well before you did.
Start. Is it something you need? Or are you just gonna fall over? No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, we've got to go down in the sewers. I'm dead. Oh, good. We've got to go to the gum. I've already been... What the... Why is this a side mission?
Oh, you've got to go and accept your, what's it called? Oh, wait, here. You need to accept your reward for... finishing all the missions in this area.
Yeah, but I just did that.
Well, do it
I did
again.
That was the first thing I did when I came on. Where have I got to go to? This guy. Nope. It just says, go to it. And I'm, I forgot it's the lab, isn't it? There you go. Oh my god, I'm like 1,000 away.
Have you completed that one?
Yeah.
Right, well I'm going to select a mission for us.
We could just do one that replays.
No.
Don't do one that's like...
We're picking up a signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Did you hear all that?
Yeah.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm getting XP for that. Keep doing that. Where are you? There you are. There you are. Dead now.
No, okay, I love you. Yeah,
you're dead. Oh, that's cool. That was easy. Oh my god, Liam, I'm literally like the tip of a little fingernail away.
Oh no!
Oh no!
We'll do this mission because this is a mission I've got to do anyway, so.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Cyril.
Why did you do that?
I don't know, but I saw this guy walking towards him and he reminded me of a zombie and I didn't want him to eat them.
I am legend.
Yeah. That's a horrible film.
It's a great film, which is when the dog dies.
Yeah.
Traffic light above. Oh, no, not anymore. But it was shaking. Oh, good.
Bang!
Take that.
That was fun. I like that.
I like that. That were alright, wasn't it?
That were good, that.
Why are they all level 10?
Oh my god, I'm like 500 points away. We might not even need to do this mission if we just keep killing on the way. And the door's just there, so. Who knows?
Oh. There's oil on the ground there, you should be able to set that on fire.
Like GTA.
Or 90% of any other game that has oil on the floor.
The other 10% being the Division.
Yeah.
It's this bit that drags the run into it.
Oh no, it's horrible.
I mean, they kind of make it better with like the enemies that are just like placed around, but it's not enough.
There needs to be more.
Yeah.
Or there needs to be a form of vehicle. You know, as we said before, even if there was like a BMX or something, something really basic.
It just to make it faster, because like 0.6 kilometers is still a fucking long time. The run.
Fucking long
time.
Oh,
I think there's a lot of people. Are they with us? Why couldn't you just been knobheads?
Oh, I got ready to kill them then.
I saw them running towards me. I'm gonna whip out the grenade launcher. This seems like it could be pretty dark and shady. Oh my god, I just knocked a wing mirror. That's so cool. Oh, enemies.
Woo!
Oh my god. No. Oh, I'm 200 away. I'm level 15. Should we just say fuck this and go dark?
No.
Okay.
That should give you a level up.
What?
Did you not just level up?
No.
Have you been in this area before?
No.
Oh.
Why?
This is about taking the right
kill
out
the
if
hostage.
It needs. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized.
I'm running past those considering that at level 23.
Get them out before I'd be grateful. Alright. Get them out first, but don't
jeopardize
the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
I've forgotten how to put it today.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I've been playing GTA too much. I keep like tapping X to run.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
It's a stronghold.
Oh, thanks for that.
How far away are you?
Not very.
How did you revive?
I didn't. I think it's because you went down. Oh my fuck, I'm down. Fucking hell. Ah.
Right, okay.
Yeah, let's not do that again.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I have to spawn back up.
Right. I'm gonna get a Chi Chi reset.
Warning.
Can we just go
now
to the dark side?
The safe area.
No, because you need to hit level 15.
I am.
I thought you said you weren't.
No, I said I am. I was like, I'm level 15.
Oh, you fucking penis.
He said that name that you're called.
Oh, I don't even remember. I don't understand how we get to the fucking dark zone. Right, we're going that one.
Yeah, I'm already. I've just locked onto it.
Teleport to me. Or are you already in there?
No. There's just some enemies to kill. And they dropped something that I don't know. This one. They're shooting at me and I've only got 114 meters to go.
Ah!
Are you in there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just around the corner. Use gate. I will have it.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Dark zone then. We get.
System rebooted.
Nothing.
Can you enter the dark zone? Just fucking get in. We need to find out whether or not you actually enter the same one as me now.
I think so.
You're at a completely different gate to what I was at, though.
I don't know if I can fast travel to you. Oh, what did I do? Nothing for me to do that much. Group leader.
Oh, shit. I'm so dead.
Cannot fast travel all in the dark zone. Oh, that's good. Oh no, you're in a different one to me, that's why.
Well, that's what I just said, you went to the wrong one. I'm gonna run round to the gate that you're at, hopefully.
Oh no, it's because.
If you just go through to the main dark zone bit, then it should be fine. But I need you to actually get into the dark zone.
I am.
What, so you've left the safe house?
Yeah, I'm in the dark zone right now.
Stop running towards me.
I'm running around in circles.
Run towards me.
Oh, I thought you said stop. I didn't really hear you properly.
Oh, no, I can't. There's an anemone. Ah, he's not even tough. Hey, I can see you. I just killed a guy. Oh no, I forgot where the gate is.
I'm gonna run to you.
Oh my god, there's a few people. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at by someone. Ah!
I'm not that fast, there where you are.
Huh? Oh my god, I'm getting hit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh
come no. To me, if you can.
I am.
Oh, cool.
I killed a couple. Oh no, I'm getting hit from behind. I think. Oh, he's up there. The worst shooting I've ever done. There we go.
Shit, there's a sniper.
Yep, I can see that. I've just been stupidly hurt. I'm using my sniper. I'm shooting through the windscreen of a car. Nice. Right.
Fuck.
What?
Just another one.
Okay. Is it another sniper?
Yeah.
Oh! Saucy little bugger. Oh, I got that headshot. Oh my god, no way. Blood came out of him. I just saw blood.
I don't think you did.
I definitely did. Oh, a riot vest. Happily take that. I swear to you, I just saw blood. I can't believe it.
It's a mission here.
You go down there then.
Is your filter strong enough, yeah?
Yeah. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, that didn't sound very good.
There are other players nearby. Heal yourself, though.
How do you know there's other players nearby?
Because there's an extraction area and you can hear explosions. Okay, you're calling it in for one item.
Nope. I can't remember what the word is, but I'm...
baiting?
Calling you. I am, I'm baiting. I don't have anything to extract.
You just picked up a riot vest.
Yeah, that's it. So I'm just baiting. Oh, Oh well, don't tell me no one's gonna come.
If no one turns up, extract your right.
Oh no, there is, I can see some guy.
Where? Oh, that's just a general bad guy.
Yeah, I know.
That's boring.
Oh no, there's a few. Oh no. Oh, there's literally a guy behind me with a baseball bat. You bitch.
Commencing extraction.
Okay. Oh, cool. Guys, so close to death.
15 seconds.
Go and extract your shit.
I don't need to.
I don't
care. Got anything.
You baited this many people, go and fucking extract it.
Yeah, you can kill me. Oh, we've got down the turret.
I'll extract something then.
Okay. I'm doing it.
Brilliant.
Oh no, I can't.
Fucking fantastic.
What? It literally, did it go?
Yeah, literally, as I tried to put something on.
Oh, nice. What's this? A combat mask that I need. Oh, good. Oh, damn, I... I literally needed to reload.
Can I heal myself quickly? No.
Oh, there's a
person.
Yeah.
Kill
Sorry,
them.
He's nearly dead. Huh?
Kill the person.
I'm healed.
Oh, I couldn't give a fuck.
Oh, now I'm rogue. No, just hit him. What has he got? Nothing. Oh, poo.
Call an extraction. Oh, you've done one.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Oh, he's going to regret coming here.
Exciting. Why?
Because we just killed him for all his shit.
Oh, yeah, okay, I get you. I'm with you now. Right, I've only got a minute left until our rogue thing goes.
How do you know?
If you look above the little thing on your shoulder, it tells you it counts down.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's how long you've got until you're not rogue.
Oh, that's quite cool.
I think what is cool is the fact that they make the levels separate, that you've got Dark Zone level. Oh, there's another guy. There's a level 19 that's rogue that's coming this way.
Oh yeah.
And he's coming for the extraction.
Cover him. Literally kill him for me.
I can't. I can't see it. I don't think he's rogue. We've only got 10 seconds.
Cargo secured.
4, 3.
I bet you any money he's trying to get into a vantage point. I'm gonna go kill him. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go fuck him up.
Yeah.
Found him.
Warning. You've disavowed an efficient and our mark gets rogue.
Oh nice.
Run, run.
I literally had like I can
see
What?
He's coming for me.
Cargo secured.
There's a few. Complete. Don't you worry. How are you down?
Because there's more than one person behind you, for example.
Yeah. No!
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
That was fun.
It was.
That's okay, at least we extracted.
You got anyone watching you?
No.
Dark Zone 1 West Checkpoint. Hold on, hold on. Where's my stash?
No, I mean...
I want to know where I find all my shit. Where's the stuff that I sent back?
Yeah, it's just in your inventory.
Is it?
Yeah, should be. I see some people.
It's not.
I'm killing some people.
Make sure as soon as you walk in.
Only a couple.
Well, as in real people, or...?
No.
Just... Well, can you just say enemies?
Well, they're okay. But they're people.
No, not. They're enemies. People are people like us.
Potato, potato.
My AUG just doesn't have enough ammo capacity. Runs out of bullets to stick.
Let's go find some more people to kill.
I should have probably restocked.
Did you not?
No. Oh, there's a guy that's rogue. This way. There's also a lot of level 15 enemies.
They're having a war between themselves, though.
Well, now I've started it.
Oh, there's a guy behind us.
Okay. He's also a bit good. I'm gonna go that way.
I'm rank 9 now.
I'm rank 8. I'm nearly there. Oh, good fuck. What have we got ourselves into?
I blame you.
You got nothing. What have you got? Nothing. Oh, there's a guy. He's now rogue.
Killed him.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's good, because he's rogue, isn't he? Like, it doesn't matter anything to us if we kill him.
No, exactly. However, I do think he'll respawn at our local area and try and kill us.
Yeah. That's that end.
I'm level 9 now. I can hear an extraction.
Yeah, I'm heading towards it.
Are we? I shall follow you.
There's a gun that needs to be revived.
I don't think we'll get to the extraction.
Cover me, cover me.
I'm trying to.
Ben, you're fucking awful at covering.
I couldn't give a fuck. I'm sorry, but you had next to nothing.
No,
you
bollocks. Had next you're to bullshit. No health left. No, you're shit.
Oh yeah.
You're shit. If you die, you're awful.
I'm probably going to.
No, you're dog shit.
Oh, look at that. I didn't die.
The enemy's dead.
There is one left.
Doesn't count then.
Oh, that actually might be pretty good.
Oh look, Tommy Tobago.
What?
That's that guy we killed. Add him to the thing.
Or
come and revive me and then we'll add him to our group.
Okay. Who the fuck called an extraction?
Tommy Tobago did.
It's not allowing me to revive you.
Oh.
Right. Oh shit. No, I'm gonna fucking die because you made me come revive you! Oh!
Oh, poor baby.
There's so much good loot as well. It's not okay. I'm not happy at all. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Whoa!
What?
That Tommy Two Tubes just fucking shot me. I think. No, it weren't him.
Ooh.
I bet it was him actually.
Non-hostile agent.
Yeah, I've joined, let him.
Oh, Tommy Tobago.
Chopper is inbound.
Why are there so many of them inside? Like this way.
They just come when the extraction's called, don't they? So the extractions are even more difficult if there's no enemies around?
Tommy Tobago is doing bloody jumping jacks and I can't shoot some guy. Okay, he died.
Yeah, I blew him up, don't worry. Tommy, join the party, otherwise I'm gonna murder you. But I have no issue with that. Oh my god, I've got an orange. Oh shit.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Oh, cheers, mate. Oh, he's in it. He's joined our party.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
Are we extracting stuff then?
Yep.
Ready to bring it on board.
Yeah. 15 seconds. Shut it as well. No idea whatever this is. Just to extract it.
Cargo secure. Extraction complete.
Oh no, you have to go to the stash under extracted to get your stuff.
Okay. Let's go explore.
Oh, I can't see you. Don't know where you've gone. Where have you gone? Am I still in the group? No.
No, you're not.
That would be why.
A new agent is joining your team.
I actually wanted to kill you. When I realised that you weren't in the party, I was going to kill you just to be a dick.
Oh, there's a blue light. Oh my god. I got a pretty sick weapon. Are you telling me you can't even jump down that? Okay, good.
Why?
Who's it extracting?
You?
No, I'm not. Oh, it's Tommy. I'm having him 1 minute. That's good, because I need to get rid of this weapon before I lose it.
I could do with some help, that would be quite nice.
I will when it's...
That's alright, don't worry, it's all good.
Well, Tommy Tobago is getting shot at. Ow, so am I. What have we got? Ow.
Wow. Worst bit of shooting ever.
Oh, it didn't even land on him.
Is there a bad guy?
Who is?
No, I asked if there was a bad guy.
Oh my god, yes. Okay, I did it. Oh. No, don't come closer. Yes, turret. Do your thing. Yeah.
Rank 10.
Packages secure.
I'm rank 10.
I got a SOCOM M1A.
I thought this Dark Zone Hive thing was going to be a bit more interesting than it is.
Yeah. Same.
A little bit disappointed.
It's cool, it is quite fun, but not as hyped about it as I was when I heard about it.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
What's in it?
I'm gonna see. Where's Dark Zone 3? We're heading to Dark Zone 5.
Why?
Because that's where the higher level enemies and stuff are gonna be. Or, well, more people anyway.
Well, that means I'm gonna get fucked.
If you get over here with me, this thing heals you.
No! Fuck no! Why would you cover, you absolute idiot? God.
An agent on my team requires AIDS. I can give you that.
Ooh, no. Tommy Dubago. Come on. Oh, fuck me. I'm not gonna go help him. What are you? Oh, good.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Okay, I don't know where you are.
Well, I just revived Tommy Tobago.
Huh? Yeah, I'm level 10. Oh, the enemies are having a war with each other. Helpful, I can just sit here and watch. I don't know how I separated from you. I'm getting XP for these two lots of enemies killing each other.
We need your help more than anything.
Why?
Well, because we're getting shot at.
Yeah, but I don't know how to get to you. I don't know. Really?
Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones.
Oh.
Why are you all the way over there?
Oh! Alright, that's what I mean. I don't know how I separated from you.
Can I actually see you? Look, come over here.
Oh, yeah. I think I didn't come from that way, but... No, it doesn't matter.
Can't shoot you, that's upsetting.
Well, I think we handled that very well.
Oh, yes.
What's that secure the dark zone supply drop? What's that about?
I don't know, mate. This is the most I've played as the dark zone.
Should we go?
Yeah, why not?
I think it's like... it's like a care package, isn't it?
Well, you'd hope it's got something decent in it.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go have a look. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Rio the final. Invite him. Shout. Alright, I'll do it. Oh, I can't. You have to.
Oh, I've got two purple drops. Dark zone fun.
You are.
Nearby supply drop currently being claimed. Attention. Nearby
drop. How the hell did that happen?
Retained by another agent.
I just somehow healed.
Who's down? You.
I was. Not now.
Fair enough. Right, there's another way to secure the dark zone, but we're a bit too far away from that, I think. Okay, I took a little bit of health away from Brick the Brick.
Taking off most of the shield, thanks to headshots from this fucking beautiful gun. but you two are in my way.
That's alright. Woo! Oh, I got a dark blue.
Yeah, I've got one. The orange is always drop one. I got a repurposed performance mod. And I found another person. Non-hostile agent. I'm gonna invite him.
Why are you shooting at him?
I'm not, I'm shooting around him so he notices her.
He's going to supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
See, this is the bit that's quite cool. Yeah, I like this.
Where's he gone? I swear he's gonna like ambush us.
Doubt it. Please don't be loads.
Well, we've missed the supply zone drop, but I don't even care. Are you guys on your way there?
Yeah.
Update. Supply drops have expired.
They come to me.
How the hell do I get to where you two are? Oh, you run through there.
Oh God! I need help.
Oh, fuck with me.
I was getting shake on.
Need you to come and get me.
Are you down?
Yes.
Alright, stay there.
No! I think he's got you.
Yeah, he's got me.
Okay, cool.
Oh, what a legend.
We're pretty much fine now. I can revive myself.
Die.
No, I can revive myself. I've got a special trick. Ready? Boom.
Ooh.
How about that? But yeah, other than that, I did die, yeah. Basically.
There you go.
Headshot.
But this is it, like you stand here and you're like, now what? I wanna wait for another supply drop, that looked like it could have been a bit saucy.
Well, I want us to just come across a big group of people.
It's a lot laggier in the dark zone.
Do you think?
Yeah, I keep lagging.
Oh, I'm fine.
Well, I don't keep as like jumpy every now and then.
I keep holding circle to run, because that's what it is on Dark Souls.
I was tapping X a lot earlier.
You should follow the waypoint that I've set. That's going to take us right into Dark Zone 4.
Alright, I'll do that.
Oh wait, hold up. That is Dark Zone 4 it's going to, isn't it? Yeah, it is, yeah.
Okay, Bellwood.
I really feel like this Tommy Two Tubes, or whatever his name is, Tommy Tobago, is clinging
Tommy
on to
two
us.
Tubes.
Yeah, it's just a name for something that I saw earlier, so it stuck in my head, and because his name's Tommy Tobago, it's just happening. Dark Zone 3, level 16 to 18.
I'm level 15 to 19. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Refueling station.
We're probably gonna get messed up.
Probably, but it'll be fun. A lot more fun than what it's bloody been. I'm up for jumping on Broforce though.
Definitely.
...1600 XP just for discovering Dark Zone 4.
Jesus. Where are you running? Like, where are you running to?
Dark Zone 4. Or Dark Zone 5.
I love the way my player bracket's 15 to 19, I'm in a 22 zone.
Purple lights. Purple
warning.
Lights are endearing.
Warning. Radars indicate this area is contaminated.
I really feel like they should have made this a zombie game. Oh man, need rank 15.
What is that?
No idea. What a crate.
Exited the contaminated area.
Do you want to kick Tommy to Vega? Oh no, he's near us, don't worry. I'm going to say if he stayed where he was. Oh, Jesus.
Oh shit, I found people.
Uh oh. You made me run right into him.
I'm just going to throw my turret and hope that he's... Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah. Right, we run, because they can kill us in one hit.
Okay.
Yep, see what
oh,
I mean.
Oh shit.
You run.
Oh shit, I'm running. I'm running.
Hide. Hide. No, 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 not that far. Revive me. Come back and hide, and then revive me. Oh fuck, okay. No. No, don't come back. Don't come back. Stay there. You might be able to revive me from there.
I can. Are we running?
Nope. Now we're running.
Okay. Yeah, but there's more to the left, so don't go left. Okay. Or you could stay there. I'm going right. Okay, no I'm not. Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Go back.
Why? There's no one there.
Well, except to me, there was. There was a few.
No, no, it's alright. We're in the clear.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh no.
How close is he? I feel like we should go and do a rescue attempt because he rescued me. Oh my god, there's a... Oh, there's a rogue player. Oh shit. Ben. There's a rogue.
Okay. I'm literally on one bar of health because he shot me. Let's try kill him.
He's just behind there.
There's another guy. Oh, fuck.
I don't think they're rogues. I just think they're really, 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 really strong.
There's a blue item, though.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I'm not giving up. Oh, I died.
Yeah, I respawned to the closest possible one. That was the stupidest thing you've ever done.
It was fun though. I'm so hungry. What one are you, did you go to? Dark Souls 5 East or West? Yeah.
Whatever one's closest.
I can't believe it's 20 to 10. Oh, have you gone back in? Yeah. Why?
Surgery. Is there any way I can increase the ammo capacity in my AUG?
Yeah, to get you need to get extended magazine and stuff. Should we play Broforce?
Yeah, I'm up for that.
Oh, I'm going on it now then.
I've got a high velocity magazine.